colitis and Crohn's disease are both inflammatory bowel diseases, but they are different conditions. So colitis mostly affects the colon and rectum, whereas Crohn's can affect any part of the gastrointestinal system.